That's right. Yeah, next week we'll actually move the bill out of committee, and then it'll go to the Ways and Means Committee, where they'll work it through there and look at the fiscal impacts. And then once it passes out of there, it'll be ready for a vote on the Senate floor. We have the votes to pass this legislation right now, so we're confident about that. It's just going to be a question of whether or not the Republicans stay in the building.